attraction at Croydon took the bulging form of the most muscular men of 17 nations. A welcome change from the usual beauty contest. One interested spectator, Linda Ludgrow. Lapire was the French bid for the title Mr. Universe. R. Ward of Britain was chosen Mr. Europe. Data showed that the cult of the body beautiful has caught on in India. They say that most of the men dedicated to muscle, this one is Gugart of America, make marvellous husbands because they're so busy exercising they never notice if the wife slips out to see a girlfriend. H. Robertsi is from South Africa. From the United Arab Republic, Ayo Gindi. And when the time came for the judges to decide, he was the winner. A popular choice. Everybody congratulated him. And those Arab girls can hardly wait for El Gindi to get back home.